What's up, guys? I'm Nico, and I'm here at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport in Atlanta. Today, we're kind of behind the scenes. I've got my camera crew here with me. What's up, guys? And we're here at Delta's Technical Operations Center, or Delta Tech Ops for short. This is where the magic happens. Watching planes take off and land is really cool, but taking them apart is even more fun, and that's where Tech Ops comes in. Mechanics here are called Aviation Maintenance Technicians, or AMTs for short. So they work to repair anything and everything on our entire Delta fleet. With over 3,000 daily flights, this place is always hopping, nonstop.
Hey Nico, how's it going?
Great. Guys, this is Karim. She's one of our AMTs. Tell us what's happening here at Tech Ops. We want to see some cool stuff.
Okay, well, there's lots of cool stuff happening right now. We have this brand new aircraft right from the factory, and we're doing what we call a pre-service modification. So it's our initial safety inspection, and that's where we add all the cool things.
So it's a brand new plane, and we're already doing safety checks?
Absolutely. We've got over 500,000 passengers flying on Delta flights every single day. So safety is our top priority, and it all starts here at Tech Ops. Oh, hey, speaking of which, we need to get you harnessed up. Let's go.
What? Harnessed up? Okay, Karim, what have you gotten me into up here?
Well, some of our airplanes are really big, so we have to work in unusual areas. This is how we work whenever we have to do inspections on the actual aircraft or near the tail sections.
So what exactly are we looking for?
Mostly evidence of lightning strikes or structural damage. But in this case right now, they're actually installing an antenna for Wi-Fi, just so our passengers can stay connected.
That is so cool. This is amazing. I can't get over how massive this place is.
And that's just one hangar. The entire Tech Ops facility in Atlanta is bigger than 45 football fields.
No way.
Yeah? Come on, I'll show you some of the cool things.
Whoa, what is this?
This is called the test cell. So here we run the engines at full power to make sure that they're functioning properly.
But not while we're in here, right?
Right.
So, you guys work on tons of parts of the aircraft.
Well, we really have to know how to fix everything on the airplane, whether it be the seats in the passenger compartment, the landing gear, hydraulics, even the instruments in the flight deck. And that's something that our mechanics love about the job. There's always something new to do, a new puzzle to solve.
So, all of this work happens right here at Tech Ops?
Well, this area here is called base maintenance. But actually, most of our quick repairs and inspections happen on the flight line, or line maintenance. In fact, I work out of Los Angeles Airport.
Wait, you live in California?
Yeah.
I feel a montage coming.
So this is line maintenance. We do a lot of inspections and repairs at the gate between flights.
So there's a lot of pressure on you guys when all these flights are waiting on you to leave.
Absolutely. We have to quickly repair anything that's been reported and sign it off before the pilots can take the plane. The cool thing about Delta is that we have one of the best on-time records of any airline, which means our AMTs are some of the best in the business.
Well, who knew all of this was going on to your airport every day? What a cool place to work. So, do you get to test drive the planes?
Well, we get to taxi them to the hangar and back, but we leave the flying to the pilots. Delta does offer some of the best flight benefits, though, and we get to fly anywhere in the world for free if they have space.
Nice.
Yeah, wanna check out the flight deck?
Yeah, of course. Wow, so much cool technology. You work on all of this?
Yep, every single part of the plane.
So, besides getting to solve problems every day and work around these cool jets, what are some of the other things Delta people really like about this job?
Well, there's a huge sense of teamwork here, as we all feel we're part of a bigger mission flying millions of Delta passengers safely. It's a great culture, and it pays really well, which is awesome for a job you can really enjoy.
Yeah, sign me up. Well, thanks, Karim, for showing us around today. I had a blast. Are there any last words of advice? I mean, I know I've got some friends here who would really like to know more about being a Delta AMT. What should they do?
Really hit up the math and science classes. Those are really important. Shop or learning classes will be very helpful. There's also some colleges that will offer courses specifically for AMT licenses. We're always looking for up-and-coming mechanics who like to tackle a challenge and be part of a world-class team. We'd love to have you.
Sounds great. Well, you heard it from her. We look forward to seeing you out here soon.